on the Catwalk. Wearing the classic Crocs, David Anderson starts his morning carrying one of the few remnants of his life in the Middle East, his Siamese cat. Headed to the beach in his Croc sandals, it's no surprise that this man was in a McDonald's commercial. With those aviators, the only thing tastier than a Big Mac is that mustache. Mm-mm. Croc sneaks complete this punk chic longshoreman look. Not too hard to believe this maverick got his tongue pierced in Jerusalem, the holy city. What's this? A fresh catch of Crocs? Ah, nice. For a guy who studied Arabic in both Egypt and at the University of Chicago, the Croc canvas loafers make this business cash outfit mishmishkela, no problem. Finally, Danderson ends the day by sliding into Croc slides. Even as his shirt celebrates the junior's victory at Trojan Tournament, the tattoo on his face represents the tears in his heart for his beloved class of 2020.